judgment. She lightens my sadness, she lightens my days, she bursts with a sort of madness my well-ordered ways, my happiest state of my life. You must meet my wife. She bubbles with pleasure, she grows with surprise, disrupts my accustomed pleasure, and ruffles my ties. I don't know even now quite how it began. You must meet my wife, my Anne. 1,000 winds to which I give in, since her smallest tear turns me ashen. I never dreamed that I could live in so completely demented, contented a fashion. So sunlike, so winning, so unlike a wife, I do think life. Don't ask me how a light one still can grow. If you met my wife, you'd know.
Do you ever grab this longing to meet her sometime?
She sparkles.
How pleasant.
She twinkles. Her youth is a sort of present. My she loves my voice, my must. The cigar is back that I'm smoking. She'll watch me puff until it's just ash. Then she'll save the cigar butt.
Bizarre but no joking.
She dotes on my snoring. The point is she's really simple.
Yes,
funny names, small try as dust. You must meet my wife.
Yes, I must.
A steel wind.